Hello, coach. Welcome to the post-match press conference. It was a thrilling game, 3-3, but not the win for you. First question from the media: how do you assess this game? Is it a fair result for you?
Obviously, I feel we lose 2 points because the minute 96, you have 3 points, and in the last action, in a throw-in, we lose 2 points. And I think the biggest problem for us today was didn't manage well the situation with 2-0 and give them the opportunity to come back to the game, and was difficult for us, but my team believed in the end, fight in the end, and finally we couldn't win, but I feel now we lose 2 points.
Talking about fighting, it seemed that some players were rushing into the finishes in the second half especially. Was that desperation to get back into the game?
I think during the first half we had chances to score the third goal, and obviously with if you score the third goal, the game is over. And in the last minute in the first half we conceded one goal, and as I told you before, give them the opportunity to come back to the game and increase their motivation. We need to be more clinical in this action because we had enough chances to score more goals, and not arriving at the end of the game in this situation.
You've spoken about this, but there's a question. Do you believe that your side started taking it easy once you got the 2 goals?
Sorry?
You've spoken about this. Do you believe that your side started taking the game a bit easy once you got the 2 goals?
I answered you the question before. I think I don't think it was overconfident. I think try to manage better the situation, keep the possession of the ball, and obviously the most important thing for us to score the third goal because we had chances.
Is the recent performance of your defense a bit concerning for you?
No, I think we were working very well in defense. Only in one game now today, maybe we concede and we had some mistakes, and we need to learn, we need to improve for the next games. Especially in the third goal, but I am very happy with the global vision my team in defense in all the season.
How nervous were you when they made it 2-2 right after the halftime break?
No, it's not about the nerves. It's about I feel we lost the opportunity to finish the game because we had chances, as I told you before. But after that, our reaction was good. When we conceded the second goal, we continued working, we continued believing, and finally we can score one goal more. But at the end, in the last action, was very, very hard for us to concede one goal.
You're on top, but as you said, you lost 2 points today. Do you think you're under pressure with ATK Mohun Bagan also chasing the top spot?
No, I don't feel pressure. Our target is try to arrive at the final game against ATK with 4 points of distance. But if it's not possible, it's not important if you arrive in this game with 3 points advantage, with the same points, because finally you decide all in the last game. Hopefully it's possible to achieve four points of distance to compare with ATK against Magan, but they are doing a very good job. This is a very competitive league, and I am very happy because we reached the playoffs, and it's the first, it's a new record, I think, and I am very happy with that. But we need to continue working and put our focus in the next game against Bengaluru, because every game is very difficult, it's very tough, and we need to think in the next game.
Final question for you. Looking at the style of playing, what you've displayed today, have you been practicing the counter-attack off the long ball in the training sessions?
We knew it's possible to create chances in these actions, and we worked it about this. And it was a very good job because in transitions, we knew that it's possible to hurt them. And we get chances in this way, and but the problem finally we couldn't win the game, and obviously The most important thing is to got 3 points, and today was not possible.
Thank you for speaking to us, coach. Good luck next game.